me know when you're ready. All right, first test for the solar panel retraction system. All right, now we're extending. All right, it's extended. And perfect. Perfect. That's it. Looks good. Beautiful. Looks beautiful. That looks good.
All right. Take a picture of that, baby. So I guess you have a
video. Yeah, 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 yeah. All right, let's drop it and
drop it in the bowl. And then it goes up. Just be nice.
Good. So we have two pulleys, one here and one on the other side, so that we pull the panel out straight.
All right, let's get an example of that. Okay. All right, that's extended. Now you'll see the cable pull the other way. All right. Get out of the way!
I got the arrangement right, but what I'm saying is some solder leaked out onto the pins. And I scraped it off, but I don't know if I didn't get it back up or not. I believe I did.
So besides an audible test to see if both of these contactors, the high and low voltage contactors, were engaging when you turned the 12 volt system on, we also did a resistance test. So I took an ohmmeter and I went between both these contacts here on the positive and both contacts on the negative. And it was an open system, open loop. And then of course, once you engage the 12 volt, both systems closed. The pre-charge is actually tied into both systems. So if these engage, the pre-charge is gonna engage because from the factory, it's already wired in. So we know if both contactors work, the pre-charge is gonna work. All right, guys, Greg with the C-Lock. Greg goes electric.
The shot at Evoke Performance.
All right, we got this thing powered up. We got red. The parameter set. Big Red is ready to see the wheel spin.
Oh yeah, here
all
we
right,
go, guys.
Let's try it. You ready?
Yep, wanna give it throttle?
Oh yeah, that's a beautiful sight right there.
It's got a lot of torque.
Yeah.
Smooth as butter.
Okay, all right.
Greg, we did it, man.
We did it.
We did it.